brand new episode of Running Tide 2. We are preparing to go off to war here. Somebody new. I haven't seen this guy yet.
Ah, you return with the summoning thwarted and both health and dignity intact. I can live with that. Nurgle demons on the loose, however. Now, after the scuffle, some friends of mine had a look around the summoning site and found proof that a secret Nurgle cult was active in Helmgard prior to the invasion. The Society of Harmonious Growth and Splendor. But these cults worshipping the Dark Gods always have the most pretentious names, don't they?
Okay, old lady, I don't care.
Anyway,
stop talking.
The cult was receiving orders from an old acquaintance, at least by name. Hail Scourge. Verbal spew Hail Scourge. Ring any bells? Well, no matter the state of your memory, he is a rot-blood sorcerer lord and currently in command of the Northland forces around Helmgard.
I would like to play.
So, there you have it.
Those bile trolls ain't natural. Rot-blood sorcerers are using some kind of altar to churn them out, and it's up to you to disrupt the whole operation with a bloody big bang. Yes, that's right. It'll take black powder to get the job done. I know there's more than enough fireworks laying around in Dreistunkel Mine, so use what you find and put an end to this nasty business.
I hope everybody's doing great today. Oh, God. I'd like to play these missions alone, but that's never going to happen because I don't know how you host a private match at all. And it kind of just throws you into a game, so you're just like, so we're about to draw.
Might get a bit chilly, pleaded freezing me arse off.
Shall we please go inside?
Even trolls do not deserve the fate visited upon
really
them
hard
in these mines. Onwards!
Black powder patch.
What a drop! I hope the ladder holds.
Yeah! Oh, that's all!
That willpower failing you, sir.
Oh, shit. I don't know how you
down
get
out
that ladder.
Hold a moment while I drink.
Hold a moment while I drink.
You're not watching what it means to mess with us.
Take what you need!
My fucking bomb. Probably the random.
Watch.
Over here! Quickly now! Cover the gun! On we go!
Mom is in free run now.
To our foes!
get through it.
I think it's this way. That's a gas rat!
Oh,
drink this!
God.
Oh, shit.
That is noisy.
whiskey. You're only drinking back. Here we go, a boat. Lead everywhere, and I thought I'd be more. Ocean's going down me gulp.
Ocean's going down me gulp.
And not before time. Where has that cart gone? This way.
This isn't towards the way where the tracks are.
There's sorcery involved here. See the altar? Boom! Down it is!
How did it get over here? I don't know. I don't know how that track managed to, like, loop like that.
Hold them no fear, Dory! This respite is only temporary, Dory. And teeth will be at our throats again. One of us must stay with the car.
That was never here.
On the way!
never gave much thought to what a troll looked like inside. There it is! Time to go home!
By war. Unlock first talent point. Talent point? What is a talent? Oh, it must be for special abilities. One more level and I can get to my doctor.
Good evening.
Where's the plan? So we got. A repeater handgun. I would have to be challenges on this. Play three bosses as a party. Lit. Iron Clan. Emperor's Chest. That is pretty lit. Retrieve four tombs. What the hell is a tomb? Complete three quick play missions. No, we haven't done that. Five challenges. What have we done? Complete the prologue. Yeah, we did that. Complete Act 1. We're almost done with that. Complete Skitterageddon Recruit Veteran Champion Legend. Oh, Legends must be the really hard one. Promising start. Complete all Hemgart levels on Recruit. Okay, so I need to play all the levels on Recruit, Veteran, Champion, and Legend. That's a terrible idea. We got heroes. One of heroes. What's this? Lock your first talent point.
Shoot failure.
That's cool. Okay. Complete a level as every hero. Complete a level as every hero. Let me see. There's five classes. Each one has three. By 3, so 15. There's only 13 levels. Okay. Or you just complete a level, like one level with every hero. That would certainly take a long time because it takes 24 minutes to go through one. Reach level 30 with all characters. Ah, dear. Level 30.
Must be the highest rank. Well, shoot failure.
Okay. I'm Marcus, so what does Marcus have? Reach level 30 with Kruger, okay. As mercenary, okay, so I'm playing a mercenary class. Alright, so what do we got with enemies? Lit. the poison wind Globadier? It's like Bombardier, so Globadier before he throws a glob. Okay. Kill a rattling gun with an alien. Apparently there's more. Kill a bile troll without regaining health while downed. Okay. I did that on the beta. Kill a bile troll. Okay. Certainly, that would be a hard one to get if you didn't destroy them on their brain. Did kill a storm fiend by shooting them in the controller? I don't think I've ever done that, or this one. Okay, well, what do we have here? Equip a common item. Wow, what a great challenge. We have so many chests. That's it. Okay. Awesome! Check things we had earlier. Come on. Marshall's ring. We might be able to use that. That can go on our class. Lit! Exact same thing. Be able to use those two, the two-handed warhammer, more so. I would like to use that. Oh, that's a good one. Did we break the game? I think we broke the game. We broke the game. We did not break the game. Mace and shield, yay! So, basically nothing of great value. Sword. Oh wow, holy cow. Might have found some stuff of great value. Wow. Crowd control, powerful blocks, white sweets. Oof. Sends us up a lot. Got 101. Holy cow. That just means we're gonna get 108. Ah! It's a fish! This one we chose. 110. Okay. Let's see. So this one gives you 60 plus health. We'll have to keep that one. And this one. Ready for auction, increase the stamina, okay. Increase critical chances by...
That's right, take your time, that's what our enemies are doing.
Healing effects... Shut up, old man. Jeez. Oh. alive. Gabbler. Okay. Increase temporary health gain. Okay. Kills grant temporary health. Soldier spirit. Alright. Well, I mean, that does sound pretty cool. What can we craft? Oh, shit. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's lovely video and all. Hope to see you next time in a brand new episode.